no matter how Brock says. You prepared me for this.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Power. It will never recover, will it?
Everything will be fine. We'll stop Urzael, and then it's simply a matter of finding and killing Malphite.
Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demons like you will be gone forever.
Are you finished? No one threatens my people. No one.
Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demons spawn like you will be gone forever.
Are you finished? No one.
Thank you.
Then wisely. All right.
Is changing.
Malthale is altering the stone in some manner.
Exactly. He's been gathering strength from the souls of Westmarch in order to alter the stone, yet his purpose still eludes me.
He's killing everyone. What more do you need to know?
If we want to stop him, we must know what he's going to do next.
Collecting the souls of Westmarch.
Urzael, it is well past time for him to die. Where is he?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you set out to kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
Thank you.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds.
Power.
What a monstrous creature! My city. It will never recover.
Hang up.
We must stop them before they do this to the entire world.
What a fantastic idea. Why didn't I think of that?
Thank you.
unstoppable.
Master has begun his work on the stone. Nothing that you do matters. Soon, demon spawn like you will be gone forever.
Are you finished? No one threatens me. No one. Need more arcane power.
The demon spawn shall perish in flames.
I am returning to town. I have rid us of Urzael's tiresome existence. Without his leadership, the Reaper should be easy for Torian's men to finish off.
You have saved Westmarch, my friend.
But we're no closer to knowing Malthael's ultimate plan, and he grows stronger with each passing moment. Time is running out.
That strange woman you brought here believes she can help. She insisted on speaking with you immediately.
Chelsa, I know how to find Malthael, but you will not like what I have to tell you.
I rarely do. Why don't you just tell me?
There is only one person who knows how to find Malthael. She waits for you in the Bloodmarsh, and you know her well. Adria.
Adria. Finally.
You're not going anywhere without me.
Oh, really?
I should try to...
I have delivered the city of Westmarch from Urzael and his Reapers. The people...
We hid the Black Soul Stone in the deepest part of the Nephilim ruins near here. We thought it would be safe, but Malfiel found it all the same. Leah would understand. We need answers more than we need revenge. This is the entrance to the tomb, but someone's collapsed it.
Our friend Adria.
It looks like we'll have to find another way into the ruins. What was that?
Arcane power.
This was just one entrance to the city. There are guide stones littered across the Blood Marsh that will lead us to the main one. The guide stones are useless to most, but will reveal the correct path to a Nephilim such as yourself.
There's no escape from me, Adria.
Remember to get the information we need before you...
Yes, yes. Information first, and then...
Are you sure?
What? I'm not dead. You have my thanks.
But a word of warning. These animals carry a plague and must be killed before it spreads. This created a potion to fight it. I cut one of them open and took its innards. They smell it on me. That's why they're attacking.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Take this as my way of saying thanks. I must get back to my work.
My bags are full. I need to go back.
Browsing's free. For now.
Thank you.
All right.
Guidestones, but nothing happens when I approach it.
Please, allow me.
There are four entrances to the Nephilim city, each one etched with a sigil. Only the correct one marks the true entrance to the tomb, however. When you activate these stones, one of the wrong sigils disappears.
The first time I saw a witch, she burned. Father took me to the town square to see it. Look, he said, that is the face of evil. But she looked like any other woman, and burned like anything else. Then the flames engulfed her. Her eyes found mine, and she laughed.
Another guidestone to determine which sigil is the correct one.
Yeah.
Forming up.
Same as this bog, filled with muck and dirt, trying to drag us under. We must have the strength to rise above it, but we are nothing.
Which sigil marks the correct passage? This is the passage for which I've been searching. Enough arcane power. Your defenses are nothing. Unstoppable.
I suppose being lost in a crumbling ruin is better than being lost in a swamp.
Lorath, this is as far as you go. We will speak again when it is finished.
It would be nice to have Irena here with us. I mean, she's a good fighter to have by your side.
Evil are vanquished!
You. coming, did you? Power. I am so good. I astound myself.
These ruins are...
Let's see where you've been hiding, Malfiel.
Adria.
The angels will never suffer us to live. They cannot accept the fact that we may choose our own path. At least demons are not so rigid in their beliefs.
Oh. done what I can to ensure it. He always finds a way. In your heart of hearts, you know this.
Before she died, Adria conjured an image of pandemonium.
She was searching for Malfael, so he must be there.
I need to go back. I have discovered that Malfael is in pandemonium.
No doubt he has gone to the fortress. Malfael can hold out there until the end of time. He is forcing us to come to him.
He hides and waits, hoping that if he can delay us long enough, he will grow too powerful even for me.
The only way to pandemonium is through the high heavens. Let us leave at once. What is this?
Destroy the gate! Anabalon is here!
Malfael is my brother. I fought 1,000 battles by his side, and I care not that he seeks to destroy you and your kind. But my brother has grown sick, and he must be put down for his own sake. Yet I have not the heart to do this. And so it falls to you. Come, Nephilim, to Pandemonium.
Malfael's attempt to keep me from entering Pandemonium simply confirms that he is still unwilling to face me. Now I must cross this blighted wasteland, site of 1,000 battles between angel and demon. The angel of death awaits me in the Pandemonium fortress on the other side. He will not be waiting long.
There's a siege camp not far from here. Meet me there, and I will show you what must be done. Must I do everything for you? It's a siege room. Bring it with you.
I can't pick up anything else.
Do you see the battering ram below? That is the only way you can breach the fortress gates. But it is useless without the siege runes that power it. You have one in your possession, but there are two more. You will find them on the battlefield below, imprisoned along with the demons that carried them. Once you have the runes, go to the ram. But know this, Nephilim. Even if you release Malfael from his madness, I will not thank you for it.
Of course you won't. That's part of your charm.
A glorious development.
Anymore. I am returning to town.
So, this is where the eternal conflict raged since the beginning of time. When I fight a battle, I mean to win it. Eternal? Sounds rather pointless, doesn't it?
Oh, it wasn't pointless. It led to the creation of humanity. I wonder...
My wares.
Strong, but I will not stand down.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Thank you.
far.
Being in this place makes me appreciate our world even more.
outskirts of Pandemonium, a lumbering giant with a gaping hollow at its core. Somehow, it can hide its body away, disguising itself as a mere portal. Those who pass through are trapped in a distant world, never to be seen again.
Myself. Did you?
Yeah.
Sliver has revealed Malfail's plan to me. It is worse than I could have imagined. He means to use the Black Soul Stone to capture all demonic essences, even those that linger in human hearts. If the stone is altered to rip the demonic essence out of every man, woman, and child on Sanctuary, they will all die.
No, we can still stop him. And we begin by attacking the fortress.
Malfail is fundamentally altering the Black Soul Stone. It will now pull in all the demonic essence from whatever plane of existence it finds itself in. But mankind is born of angel and demon alike. Every mortal, save myself, has demonic essence as an intrinsic part of their being. Losing that will rip their body and soul apart.
And it will fall.
The gates have been destroyed.
Malfail, my sword passed through him like air. He is in a state of death and life, impervious to physical harm. Your magic is not enough. To defeat him, you must channel the power of death, as he does.
The spirits gathered below could be the key to that, couldn't they?
The power of the dead. If you could become one with it, you would be as Malfail is, and you could face him. But you must find a way, quickly. Every moment, thousands die, and Malfail's power grows beyond anything I have ever seen.
Make haste. If we don't kill Malfail soon, everyone on our world will be dead in a few hours.
Thank you.
I did not think I would ever see you again. That voice, could it really be my old master? Or is this some trick? State. I cannot harm him.
You have learned much since I last saw you, including humility, it seems.
I often long for the days we spent exploring magic.
I remember those days with fondness as well, but I have nothing left to teach you. Nevertheless, you will always be my friend. And you need not ask for my help. It is yours. Myself and the other captured spirits have much power, but not enough for us to break free. If you release us, we may aid you.
Nephilim. The Black Soulstone journeys through the portal to Sanctuary. Even now, it spreads death across your world.
I won't use that. Ugh.
What happens after Malfiel is dead?
There will always be more evil to face. I expect to die fighting it.
I slew demons beyond count. I won battles and broke sieges, but it availed me nothing. I know that this war can have no victor, only an eternity of revenge, pride, and hatred. Tyriel does not understand. He cannot see beyond the glory of battle. In time, he may, but that day is not yet here.
Creation stands revealed to me. Is this what it means to be dead?
You are not dead. You now occupy the same state that Malthael does.
That means I can hurt him badly.
You sound again as I remember you. Yes, you are ready. And you have...
Trooper, don't give up hope now! It's almost dead!
Yeah.
I can't pick up anything else. Pick up anything else. I can't carry anymore. I am returning to town.
I only come to this city twice a year to sell my inventory. Just my luck this is going on.
No way.
Heal me!
last of your kind for a few moments. Death comes, Nephilim.
I need to go back.